side seems able to gain an advantage. It is hard to distinguish rebel soldiers from the government militia. Zubin says to look at the logos of the t-shirts or the colors of the bandanas, but that usually doesn't help.
There's fighting on the northern edge of the city at the moment as